Well, Saturday marks 70 years since Major League Baseball's color barrier was shattered for good.
We all know about Jackie, but Cameron Fontana found out that the man who orchestrated the breakthrough is from right here in Central Ohio.
April 15th, 1947, Jackie Robinson became the first African-American to play Major League Baseball. But it was a commitment one Ohio native made 40 years earlier that set in motion a history-shaking partnership.
So Branch Rickey was a student here at the beginning of the 20th century, an athlete, and then became a coach while he was still a student here because he lost his amateur status by playing some semi-pro baseball in the summer.
And when he was here at Ohio Wesleyan in all of his different roles as a student, as an alum, as a member of the board, he really was very much involved in civil rights and making sure that people were doing what was right and in the best interest of everyone and not just focused just on baseball. I mean, he really was a person who was focused on the big picture.
When Branch Rickey was the coach and the team traveled to South Bend, there was a black player by the name of Charles Thomas. He was the catcher on the team, and a hotel clerk told Charles Thomas he could not stay in the hotel. Rickey was enraged, went nose to nose with the clerk. The clerk finally backed down, but Rickey left South Bend with a commitment that someday he would do something about that.
That someday came in 1945 when Branch found the great Jackie Robinson and had the opportunity to make him a member of the Brooklyn Dodgers family.
Every other general manager in baseball said, "Do not do this." He knew the importance of this moment. He knew the importance of the individual who would wear the cleats that Jackie Robinson wore. And he knew that the relationship that they shared would be critical to making this happen in a positive way. And in many ways, set the stage for the civil rights movement that followed.
As he found Jackie and found Jackie to be the right fit, they really developed a unique partnership that, you know, that still lasts to this day in the family. Sharon, his Jackie's daughter, and Branch III are very close friends. In fact, we're our graduation speakers here a few years ago.
And those relationships continue 70 years later.
The legacy of Branch Rickey and Jackie Robinson and the stand they made will forever be part of the fabric of Ohio Wesleyan University.
We use the story to encourage our students today to think about what commitments will they make as undergraduates, not knowing when, where, or how they will fulfill them. How will they be the Branch Rickeys of their era? But it takes that one person to step forward and to lead.